Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to more Blood Bowl 2. It's time for more Dead Air Invitational stuff, and joining me this week is the one and only Goatfort. How are you doing, sir?
Yeah, I'm doing great.
Yeah? I am good. So, yeah. It's Wood Elves, yeah? Oh.
Yeah, I've started my recording, and no interest, best intro. That's basically my intro. I say that.
You get a journeyman
so
as well?
It's a little bit contradictory. Yeah, one player died, but I get no pretty cash, so...
Yeah, I've got 70k, so I get a journeyman and a Bloodwiser, babe. Mm-hmm. So I'll take that.
Yeah, you have a Saurus missing this game.
Yeah, yep.
So that's an extra skink for me to punch.
I know. Is that what you're going to try and do? Just farm my skinks this week?
I mean, that's how you beat the Saurus. Lizardmen, brother.
You watch, I'll play Crocs Ball.
I'll be impressed.
Say, so I played Mino Ball, remember? I have done it.
Yeah, but they have 2 agility.
Yeah. But it was a touchback and it got given to the Mino and he just ran it into the end.
True.
And it's a lot easier on a Crocs because I haven't got to fucking worry about Wild Animal. I can just fucking worry about Bonehead. Right.
I think I'm going offense.
I think that's my coin.
No, I won the coin.
God damn it.
I mean, it's my first coin win this season. And I only won one coin the entire round robin last season.
Really?
Yep. And that was the first match. And then I chose to go defense. So I was stuck on defense every single match. First drive. Which is not really what you want the Solicitorman team, because you do want to be the one punching first.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, Lord.
What?
Nothing.
Are you calling me out on my positional plays?
Nope.
Yes. I'd hate for us to be having a throwdown. You've got more strength as a tree, don't you?
Yep.
No, yeah. But way less movement. So you automatically get a 2 die. Shit. Should have thought about that.
Yeah. Let's see, who is this? I was trying to check. You have 3 SP off the line.
I believe so.
There, loner. This guy.
Yeah, I was going to put him on the line just versus the tree, but I thought I'm essentially going to be giving the tree 3 dice. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Don't hurt my skink. There's one valuable skink on the entire field.
Yep. I mean, that setup should be good.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, fuck off.
I was really hoping for a quick snap. Shit. Oh well.
Well, just to step in one extra place and just get some extra blitzes.
I could have surfed the Great Gatsby.
Really? Yep.
Really?
Yep.
I still won.
Oh! What a start!
That's the free reroll. That's the free roll. Reroll. That's not the best of starts. Actually, let's double mark. It's really sad that I can't blitz you this turn. Because of that.
What, because you didn't get a quick snap?
No, like a bit of skink.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Because you didn't get the quick snap.
Well, I needed to get rid of that Saurus anyway.
Yeah, I know.
Should be pretty safe here. I can get a one die there. Let's make that two die.
I did it for you.
Red Star, it's Titan Sweet.
No! No, he has to die. He has to die this game! There is a rule.
Well, you've made those rules.
Exactly. They were good rules. I mean, the tree's moving.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What would you do if I killed your tree?
Lie down and weep. That's a very important role on this team.
Oh, that's fucking tempting, but I know you're gonna fucking surf the bastard. Let's take the safe roll first.
I really want the frenzy, please. Because that just gives you so much more options.
Go for it.
Oh, shit. Well, I have made a misplay.
Yeah?
Yep. That's all I'm gonna say.
Definitely need to try to go for it. But you've got block and dodge, so there's only one in
block
six.
Block and dodge. Bit of a lull.
What are you up to? Only one die there that I'm actually gonna be able to get anything out of. Roast elf heart. It is a two die though, so I do have my outs. Fuck it. Right next to a teammate. I guess I'll take that. That's it. Force him back and then pow.
Well. To be well assisted in a fight. Oh.
I think I'm making a mistake here.
I mean, he can't really dauntless back.
Huh?
No, I'd say this is pretty good.
No, I've left the side too weak. I probably should.
True, but you can two dice split me if I go there. Pretty easily.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait.
Yeah, I think you can outpace me.
I just need to mark. I just completely forgot. Oh, you can mark Saurus. It's really scary to mark them, though.
No, yeah, because they'll just punch you in the nose.
Could I?
I don't think you're expecting me to be aggressive with skinks, were you?
I mean, that's how you are. You play fun with skinks.
I like being aggressive with skinks. I think it's funny. It's just obviously it's a high risk reward play, isn't it? Because obviously if you can get away without being punched back. So what are the odds? Do you reckon my fucking 11 SPP skin is going to get fucking MVP this game? Again.
I mean, you have 10 players, 1 in 10. Let's check that first. The attacker
has an assist. I'll take that. You are using your rerolls early, aren't you? Oh, dear.
I needed to push him.
Yep, I know. Well, at least that gives me an opportunity to actually punch the elves, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Lift your players down as well. I mean, I'm mightily appreciative of that. But I can't break... You got to remember, though, I can't break armor 7 for Toffee. So...
Yeah, it's gonna happen. That was close.
It's not my loner skin, is it?
That's a good question.
No, my loner skin's there. Ooh, I've got a plan. There it is.
Ugh.
Oh. I'll have a stun.
Well, you broke armor. No, Soros ball.
Not yet. I'm not playing Soros ball just yet.
Yeah.
I nearly missed. You've got a free elf over there.
Is the tree blocking him?
Yeah.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot tin. It's just so scary.
I mean, stuns are alright, but I really need to get these elves off the field. You know?
We know. Lord. No. No, 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 no.
Nothing happened.
Well, he's stunned, and that's actually really...
I know, because otherwise you'd really just bad. You'd leap blitz.
Yep.
Exactly. I'm not fucking stupid. I don't know what you would do.
I really wanted to leap blitz.
I know you did.
Oh, fuck, that's a mistake. Ugh. Ugh. Well, he's gonna have fun next turn. This shit guy should stand up. Let's get to...
I mean, it's only the loner that's been sent off, but... Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Wow, is that your last reroll?
I'm not using it now.
Ow. That's a bit rude.
I mean, that's kind of worth it.
Yeah, it's a skink off the fucking field, isn't it? Did you
I'm really... kind of hoping to pick it up with Supremo Peace after that.
Let's do this first. Not enough tackle zones on that ball, and now the opposing team has paid the price. Damn. means you can fucking attempt to fucking leap blitz here, but there's not really a lot I can do right now. Maybe I could try that. The last thing I do though. Blech.
Have some good rolls.
Yep. That's a better roll. Get off my field, Corby. When the match was over, the healthy ones are back. Marvelous. Let's start as we mean to go on.
I like how we're big guys, so basically just pushed once and then stared at each other.
Yeah. As I said before, the stuns are nice. I would just really like some better ups. Right now, I've got to take the fucking risky moves now. One of the first elves I hit, I pushed the wrong way. I made a mistake. If I get a touchdown on your drive, it's only going to be because of your bad dice, though. You know?
Yeah. I really want to scream, but I can't.
I don't think you can get enough pieces down there, can you? Like, you've got good movement, but I think I'm just too far away for, like... As I said to Josh last week, like, this is my fucking make-it-or-break-it season after all the fucking bullshit I've talked about lizards for the longest time.
Yeah. So, if I... Oh, wait, I have to leap there. Shit.
Yeah. Yes. I did that for a reason. I think your biggest problem in this matchup is the fact that I had to spend in season one a lot of time thinking about how to counter Josh as Wood Elves.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously you have a tree and he didn't, but...
Let's hope for this.
You made the dodge. Are you leaping?
Yeah.
Did it? No.
Is it going for it of all of them?
Did you make the leap but fail the going for it? Wow.
No, I didn't even get to do the leap because I failed the going for it.
But no, but the leap was made because you obviously made the points.
No, you do the going for it first. Yeah. If you check.
Yeah, you do.
I failed a going for it, then I rerolled, made that, and then I failed the second going for it.
Okay.
And then there would have been the leap roll.
Can't break armor 7. Well, I can break armor 7, clearly. I just can't.
Just can't roll injury 9.
Yeah.
No, actually, it's injury 10. Because 8 and 9 is a KO. Well.
That's a dodge blitz right there, isn't it?
Yep. Interesting.
I think I made a mistake in my positioning. I think you can still quite easily punch the skink, but I
can get to the ball, yes, but I kind of wanted to, if I failed, push him into the touchdown line.
Yeah, I thought that's what you might have wanted to do, but I thought I'd try and stall out at least another turn. It might punish me for that, though. The only reason I've done that instead of trying to push it in this turn is because I'm trying to abuse the stuns I have. Come on, guys, together.
Shit.
That tree's moving.
Might as well. I'm probably gonna fail at going for it.
Probably.
Or not.
Well, you failed the more impressive of the rolls.
I don't want to stand him up. This guy can try and dodge. Yeah, he's not getting served.
I'm almost upset that fucking Josh isn't watching this game now.
I mean, he's gonna.
I mean, he'll probably VOD it later.
Do the VOD. Oh, yeah, I've already blitzed.
Yep.
I can't do much more. Except. Get my level up guy out of range. Oh, wait, it's still in range. Oof.
That's a one die, isn't it? Yeah.
Can make it a two die.
I know. This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
That's all she says.
I was really tempted to try and fucking surf the bloody thing, but I'm like, yeah, no. I'm not going to push my luck after that.
Yeah, you lost your reroll.
Yeah. I'll take an early score on your drive.
Yeah.
And the extra skink at least came in useful, you know? He fucking fouled correctly.
Yeah, he actually probably stopped me from taking that ball.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
With that ball.
I imagine
Alright.
I am, however, two players down now.
Well, I'm one player down, so it's not that huge.
Let's hope you don't get a fucking quick snap this time, eh?
Yeah. Let's go with the setup. Just in case.
Ha!
Well, and the ball, I'm gonna leave that, so...
The ball went pretty much in the same fucking position as well.
Yeah, about that. This time I'm gonna target skinks.
Yeah, well, as I said, I'm a...
Welp.
Scoops up the ball with ease. I do miss that other source, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, having a source down is, it's not fun. I guess this is okay. Oh wait, that was dodge.
Yep. At least you didn't have dodge on the plat piece.
Reroll down.
It's your last one. Mm. Still got two more turns.
it's still screened. Well,
what was that?
That
did. What was that?
That's a KO.
Yeah.
I mean, at least it wasn't injured.
Nope. Slip two die.
Okay, nice. Sounds are still open.
Yeah, the sides are going to be open. That's the problem here.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Shit.
Oh no. Doing this to me.
What's that?
It's something not so nice. Oh no.
Oh. I forgot you had stand firm. Fuck. I thought, yeah, I can push him, I can free up the crocs. Nope. Fuck. Okay, that's problematic. Got the push.
The problem is the way I have to surf this.
Yeah, you have to move another piece round and then just blitz in. Puts too many pieces on the line, doesn't it?
Have to do it this way.
Why? You didn't need to move the loner in.
Yeah, but I could get a 2-die that way.
Oh, yeah,
I really want this.
You got it.
Yes!
Oh, fuck's sake. The injury as well.
Oh, worth.
What's the injury? Show me the fucking injury.
Yeah, you're so badly hurt.
Yeah, so it saw us off the field, though. That's the fucking problem. I knew I was pushing my luck by putting the Saurus there, but I thought it's the only way I could probably guarantee to get an elf down. I pushed it anyway.
So if I put my guy here, and you have to blitz to make that free, this guy cannot reach. This guy can YOLO me. I don't want that. Actually, there's nothing
better than hitting someone. You bastard. How dare you? Oh, come on! Fucking skink kicking.
No, he can't YOLO me. No, I can put it up in there. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Oh.
Shit.
If only he would have gotten injured.
Huh?
If only... Oh, he was one from getting injured. If I had rolled a two instead of one. On the injury. No, that would just be a KO. Yeah, anyway.
I have to face that. Because it'll get pushed there, won't it? Push that. Okay, I can't surf him.
I've already worked out that you can't surf him. That's why I put him there. The only guy that could have done it was Moby Dick. And that would have been a double red into a push.
No, but I could have moved a lot of Lizardmen like behind the ball carrier, but I have to do so many ridiculous dodges to do it.
Just a one die though.
No, but I would have to. Yeah, no, it's just a one die, but it's a not one actually. It's so it's a GFI.
Oh,
and it's two red.
Fuck! I forgot to think about that guy. Stunty, no.
Yeah, but it's a double red. That's the problem.
I mean, I've made those.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. I think I have to try it. Failed the first fucking one.
Wait, dodge activated. Why could you reroll that?
I don't know. Fucking KO'd as well. Damn.
I don't have a reroll, so the question is do to go for a level up or a score.
What would the level up be? Some kind of weak. Dan doesn't need levels. It's fine.
Yeah, Dan doesn't need a level. I need that score now to equalize.
I mean, do you honestly think you'll fail a pass anyway?
Yes.
I mean, the only way I should have done the smart play and not gone for the surf. Is what I should have done, but
I mean, if that surf had worked, you would have stopped me from scoring this turn, basically.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why I could reroll on the dodge, though. That was weird. Maybe I failed the stunty.
The stunty always worked. You can't fail a stunty.
That's weird that I could reroll on the dodge, though.
Oh, okay, I understand what happened. You fail the first one, and then the dodge activated, and then you succeeded. Then you fail your second one.
Ah, right. Oh, I failed the first one, because I got the fucking... Oh, I ran through two tackles, didn't I?
Yeah,
of course it did.
Two tackles. I could do Yeah, okay, so...
Wow, I have 7 pieces left on the field. Of all the fucking armor 7 I've punched, I haven't broken any fucking armor. So annoying. But, I mean, we've only had 3 SPP apiece, haven't we? No, you got an extra 2 for punching a skink, didn't you?
Yeah, they're both down. I think that was some kind of wheat.
It might have been.
Alright. No, you can't one turn me.
No, I can't. That is incredibly true.
Yeah. Also, I did you a favor to put Titans of Weed on the stocking line.
Aren't you generous?
Now we can punch him if you want to.
All over to the left. Wow.
Oh.
Yeah, perfect defense. You fucking asshole!
Now we have to blitz him.
Dickhead. Completely ruined my plan. I'll take that though. It's only a loner, but I don't really care at this point.
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say.
Huh. You wanted to foul the tree, right?
No! Where do you think that?
I was really hoping for the moment.
Yes. I mean, I may as well. Yeah, okay.
You know what?
Yeah. Aren't you kind? Can't believe you got perfect defense fucking me up on that tree. Fuck me.
Not up to much today.
Really? For fuck's sake.
Yeah, that tends to happen.
Oh, well, that was an entertaining first half, wasn't it?
Yeah.
No, both elves are
nice.
Up. Yeah. Do I get my skink back though? What the fuck is the point in a babe? What the fuck is the point? God fucking damn it.
Roll a 2. Alright.
I'm gonna get punished now, aren't I?
I mean, it is nice to have the player advantage.
Against lizards? Absolutely.
I mean, this is not how I figured this game was going to go down. I was thinking there was going to be a lot more red in my box.
Done?
Yep.
Okay. Let's feed the crocs. Yeah, let's do this.
It's working. Oh. Well, that was a weird setup.
I have a plan. Oh, okay. Yay. If only I had that last fucking time.
Well, that is probably better for me, actually.
Really?
Wait, didn't you say you had 3 rerolls?
Yep. No, I thought I did. Right, pick up the fucking ball. Fuck off! Are you serious?
Oh, if only my word answer was a little bit closer. If only I put them two squares more forward.
No, I had a plan. I had a plan, but obviously my plan wasn't going to fucking work.
That's funny. I want to do it. I'm going to punish for it, though.
Can you get the ball?
No.
Move that tree.
Yes.
GFI.
Yes.
Found the GFI.
Yes.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
No! I really want the... some fun.
Tree ball. I can't believe I failed picking a ball up. So annoyed at that.
Go through, he can't go really far, he needs to pick up the ball first. If I put them.
Remember how punished you got when you used all your rerolls at the beginning of the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be me this half.
Okay, there we go. The entire field. And I have you screened off.
Fucking tree.
Tighten my screen?
Huh?
I was thinking if I should tighten my screen, but I don't think so.
Oh. Let's do the important roll first.
Oof.
That's it. I can't do anything with that ball this turn. You've just scored on my drive and I have no rerolls left. Fuck me, how can I fail that four times in a row?
Now to do a reverse screen. To make sure your sources can't get the ball.
Oh, well. I probably should have taken the punches first, but I wanted to make sure I used the reroll on the right thing first.
Yeah, I can see where you're coming
from. I'm mildly upset by that.
Oh,
so nice. Annoying. So, oh, well. Okay. What can you do, eh? Yep.
I mean, my tackle hasn't really paid off a lot.
Well, I can't break armor value 9, so I wouldn't worry so much about it, mate. Armor value 7 either, so...
There. Oh. You're not gonna get that punch.
What to do?
It is a really hard situation.
No, I can't do anything out of this.
Yeah, I could stall this.
Absolutely. I'd need to find a way to break out, but...
And I actually probably should, even though I don't want to. You'll
get an assist now. Man, my dice... They just not got the dice this half.
Disadvantage is obvious. I wouldn't.
Oh yeah, keep forgetting about Stand Firm because I haven't fucking seen it for a fucking. Four seasons.
Do you have the screen pop-up? No, skill pop-up.
thing. What, sorry?
Do you have the skills up?
Yeah. I just keep forgetting about it because I've not seen it before. Like, in any games I've ever played, I just...
You're going full tree, man.
I'm going full tree. If I'm going to do anything, I'm going to break the tree.
That's probably the worst decision.
Well, I can't do anything if I can't get past that line anyway. That's the thing. Like, you can just easily just park the ball in the left-hand corner. Unless I can break through this line, I'm not doing anything.
Actually, having him there and babying him with tackle is pretty good. The problem is, if I get both down, I need to screen more.
You do have two rerolls at this point.
I'm not going to reroll what the Treeman rolls, okay?
Oh, no, I didn't think you would. Because he's got Loner as well, doesn't he?
Yep.
Yeah,
there
you go.
There's nothing wrong if you break through on that flank. Oh, fuck, this is going for it. Made it.
You rolled a two or more. Oh, fuck off. That's...
Yes!
Come on. 2 SPP on the fucking tree, man. He just needs one more injury. That's all he needs.
Just great.
Do you understand my pain for not being able to break armor value 7, though? Do you understand it?
Yeah. Alright, we have a new screen. This feels so wrong. This is not how I usually.
For fuck's sake, now I've got to take 2 reds.
No, you can mark him more.
Yeah, that's right. Let's put even more lizards on the fucking tree. Yay, stand firm.
I actually want to be pushed this turn.
Because that's too red, isn't it?
Yeah, you prick. That means I can get better dice next turn.
Break armor. Fuck's sake.
Oh, it's such a sweet...
Thought he got injured then. I was gonna cry.
Actually, you know what? Well, I think of that. I'm gonna do this instead.
Oh, shit. Okay, you caught on to it, did you? Ow, that sounds like a break.
Yeah. Oh, that's perfect.
Well, at least they're fucking safe.
What?
Did you use the bribe anyway?
Roll a one, no. I was gonna score, and then you would have had no skinks, so I could have played around even more and scored more.
Hate my life. Legitimately hate my life right now.
There. You can red die.
No! Come on! You may as well just hold off now as well, because there's nothing else I can do.
Welp! That's not what I wanted.
You only do that because I have no skinks now.
Yep.
Well,
we'll wait. Oh, fuck.
GG, mate. Because the only way I'm getting that fucking ball is if I get a touchback now. Oh, I got a skink! finally, the babe was useful.
I mean, you would have made that roll without a babe.
I know. Hence my saying the babe was useful. Sarcasm. Right, let's try this. Let's try this again.
I'm sorry.
Fuck my life. Can you get the ball?
I can get the ball. Yeah. And it's Titus Weed.
Just to just to punish me a little bit more, eh? I mean, you got punished first half for your dice, and now I got punished second half for my dice, so...
Wow, I can screw you off. Shit.
I know you can.
This is a problem with, like, your setup.
But yeah, but I don't think I'm going to get fucking perfect defense and then blitzed, do I?
True, but still.
I shouldn't be building a fucking team setup around a perfect defense and a blitz. The only way, if I did anything else, I'd be punished because I wouldn't be able to get the ball again. But I guarantee you, I wouldn't be able to pick up that fucking ball. Guarantee you.
Actually, really want to score with this guy.
We'll get another level up.
Yeah. So Titus, he can throw the ball and get the MVP. That would actually be the best perfect outcome.
I'm not going to say about my dice again. I just want to break armor. That's all I want. It's all I ask for. Just to actually get some injury SPP in this game.
I mean, then you should have gone for my tree, man.
Yeah, but there was nothing else I could do! The tree was marking everything anyway!
Wait, if I score now, I can two-turn again.
Yes, you can. Especially if you get another blitz.
But I really want this level up.
See, now you're being greedy.
Wow. Can't pass for shit.
Told you you're being greedy.
Wow. Pete, you suck.
Yep, I'm terrible at this game. I thought we knew this.
Now I can't two-turn again.
Fuck.
No.
Right. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's see if I can pick up the ball first. Yeah, that'll be a start. See? Like, my one thing going into this was I wasn't going to get fucking elfed, and I haven't been elfed. I've just been fucking diced.
I mean, I wouldn't say that you've been super diced.
Fuck off, mate! Not picking up the ball 5 times in a row.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that, sorry. I should know, I... Well, I made it so I can score with that guy. Then who did I score with? Well, anyway.
Have you fucked yourself? Can you not score?
No, I can't score this time with the guy I want to score with. That's...
This is why you shouldn't have been greedy, isn't it? Like this is greedy.
I can afford to be greedy.
No, you can afford to be greedy, but unfortunately, it's just fucked you in the ass for it, isn't it?
No, it just means that I don't get the level up. That's all.
Pass it to the War Dancer. Get a chance on a fucking MVP on that.
Oh, the ones.
Yeah, the ones are real today.
I just want more SPP, please.
Give me an injury, please, for the love of Christ.
You still have the bribe.
On a zero SPP lineman. Fuck off, mate. Plus, for an injury, I wouldn't get fucking SPP on that anyway. Like, kill Dan.
I was gonna touch him out.
Good game, Lucas. GG. Yeah.
Good game.
I really enjoyed the first half. The second half went to shit.
Let's just get along the war dance.
Yeah. Oh well. I got fuck all SPP in that game. Let's see where the MVP goes, eh?
Yeah.
It's a pretty quick game, actually. An hour. You and I played pretty quickly. I got 40k off of that.
That's 80k. I need 40k to my next War Dancer.
Well, I got a level up on a Saurus.
That's good. Ah, why did you get it? Ah, Gold Fern.
Well, thanks for the game. I'm going to do my level up quickly once you...
Yeah, good game.
Once you confirm. No, wait, whip.
I haven't accepted yet. Oh, no, right. I haven't.
You slow motherfucker. Well, at least nobody died, I guess. And I got a 5. Well, I guess that's a Saurus block then, isn't it? And so it begins. I've got a skin count next match, but I think that's it. I think I could buy another Saurus. No, I can't. I have all my Sauri.
Yeah, you already have all the Sauri.
I need to save up for rerolls now. Alright, well, thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much to Lucas. If people want to follow you on the socials and or YouTube, we're going to find you.
GoatFort.
There we go. Go follow @GoatFort. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, we will see you in the next video.